What's up, guys? Random CJ back for another video. And today, it is Christmas Eve. We only have about 7 hours and 53 minutes left before the Christmas comes. So, gather around your friends and family, because it's here. Today, I got some more Santa NC bag for you. I know I've been doing a lot of Minecraft lately. That's basically what I think this channel is going to turn into, so let's get on the city real quick and get to work. And there's some Christmas music in the background now. So, that's good. But today's episode, if you guys remember where we left off, we finished the interior of the Netherleather. And this episode, we are going to put the mannequins in and get to work on another new project. So, yeah, I'll show you what that project is in a minute after we get these mannequins all set up and crap like that. Okay, back here, we need that and that. And then we need black dye and red dye. So let's set these up real quick. Let's get these all dyed up real quick. There we go. Get that there, that there, that there, and put the head on. And then there we go. We have one of the mannequins here. Let's spawn in the other one real quick, and then we'll get to work on today's new project. Here, 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 and here. There we go. So now we have mannequins in the Netherleather clothing store. And today's new project. I told you I couldn't decide before on what skyscraper to start doing the interior of, but I decided we're going to do some of the central towers. We're going to start... Hold on, let me look at this. Yeah, we're going to start with this building right here, the right one, and see how much we can get done today. Alright, so I got to go back through and look at this first apartment real quick, see how I did this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 back. Alright. 7 back, and then we used 4x5 for the bathroom. And then I'll just make different bed designs for every room because I don't want to duplicate that. So let's do this real quick. Get some torches out. Smooth sandstone. Birch door, I think we had, yeah. Quartz. And a bed. So let's go back 7, like the other one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, yeah, there we go. So let's fill this in. Explore the facility and discover each part of the song. Along the way, you'll find lights. And I'm going to be doing some more videos for you guys later, but this might be the only video I'm able to upload right now. So, yeah. 1, 2. Build this up. Alright, so now we have this. Let's get a birch door. Build the sandstone up a little more. Put that there. Bring this. And these are the central tower. The central towers, these are not apartment buildings. These are actually hotel buildings. So, and then they can look over the park. So, it's pretty cool. I like these little hotel things that I do. Let's build this up. I don't know what kind of design I'm kind of going for here, but I guess I'm going to try something. So, let's see where this goes. I guess this works. It's a cool design. I might just use this for all the hotels, and I'll go back and do the bathrooms some other time. So let's just get as much done as we can right now for the hotels. And then if you look out the back window, you can see the radio station and El Guaco's Mexican restaurant right over there. So let's get these filled in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Come back, do that. Build this. Sorry if the screen's a little dark right now. I'll light that up with a torch. And build this all the way up. And we'll do 2. Put this here. That there. Do that. Put that there. This here. No, not that there. Let's do that there. And this over here, and this over here. So this room's lit up pretty good. Let's get the bed put in. I did this back here. All the way up to here, I think. Yeah. Then I filled that in. Outlined this like that. Whoa. I got caught in the window ledge. Thought something went wrong. And once again, we have the clock going off in another video. That's nice. So that's done. Let's light this up real quick. Nice little hotels you can stay at. Alright, and how many back? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Put that there. Let's light this up a little more so the screen isn't completely dark. Bring this all the way to only 2 left. Do that. Put that there. Alright, so now we have the living room here. Let's light this up a little better. One, two. Put that there. Like I said, I'll do the bathrooms some of the time. So don't worry about those. Those are fine. Let's put that there. That there. This here. And one more torch over there. And then let's do the same bed design we've been doing for these past few hotel rooms. I'll shut up a minute so you can hear the songs. And that'll conclude today's episode, guys. So that's it, and I'll see you guys next time.